Hello and welcome to the NANOSENSORS screencast. My name is Christoph Richter and I'm developing SPM probes at NANOSENSORS. Today I want to give you a short introduction to our new cantilever probes for combined atomic force and scanning electrochemical microscopy, called EC probes. These very first batch fabricated silicon EC probes are optimized to perform voltammetric or corrosion studies in liquids. Based on the well-known PointProbePlus, which is designed by the inventors of the silicon SPM probe, our EC probes are featuring the typical geometric dimensions of tip, cantilever and support chip. Due to the layout of the conductive line and the almost pinhole-free silicon nitride isolation layer, the probe offers low leakage currents and a high long-term stability. The small exposed area of the conical platinum electrode at the very end of the tip, combined with the small radius of curvature, allows an outstanding lateral resolution and a high electrochemical sensitivity. We have realized DC probe using the world's most established cantilever probe for topography measurement, the PointProbePlus, at the core of the new probe. Then we have added and structured different functional layers to create a tool for electrochemical studies which still keeps the excellent mechanical properties of its origin. The platinum metallization is completely surrounded and hermetically sealed by two different isolation films. Isolation 1, which separates the conductive line from the silicon core, consists of silicon dioxide. Isolation 2, which separates, on the other hand, the platinum from liquid solution, is made by a silicon nitride multilayer stack with a reduced pinhole density. Isolation 2 is only opened on two places, at the contact area on the support chip to connect the probe with an external electronic, e.g. with a bipotentiostat, start, and at the last few hundred nanometers of the tip, exposing the platinum nanoelectrode to the liquid. As mentioned before, the geometric layout of the silicon core is derived from the PointProbePlus geometry, what consequently leads to similar mechanical properties. Together with the sharp 15 micrometer high tip with its integrated submicrometer electrode, it is possible to achieve excellent lateral respectively vertical resolution in both modes, in the SECM as well as in the AFM mode. Together with his colleagues from the University of Bern, Miklos Mohos has performed AFM measurements in liquid solution using our EC probes. The left picture is demonstrating the clear resolved subnanometer steps on a 111 gold surface measured in diluted sulfuric acid. The right picture is showing another topography measurement of a 111 gold surface in ultra pure water. Andy Wayne from the NPL has performed combined AFM and SSEM measurements of gold bands in a solution of aqueous ferrocene methanol. The electrochemical measurements were taken in lift mode with a lift height of approximately 100 nanometer. So the high currents observed over the gold bands indicate positive feedback, but there is likely some negative feedback over the Bohr SiO2 regions. On the picture right, a differential pulse voltammogram with a maximum current in the picoampere range recorded in aqueous calcium hexacyanoferrate calcium chloride solution is shown. To summarize the features of our new EC probe, it's the first batch fabricated EC probe with a heart of silicon. It has an integrated conical platinum electrode with an exposed area of below 2 square micrometers. The radius of the 50 micrometer high tip is better than 40 nanometers, and the special silicon nitride sealing guarantees low leakage currents and a long-term stable isolation. More information can be found on the corresponding application note in the download area of the NANOSENSORS webpage, or read the article High Resolution Electrochemical and Topographical Imaging Using Batch Fabricated Cantilever Probes. Thank you for your attention and watching this video.